he'd be home that evening. I'd be picking him up from the airport, but I wouldn't tell him the news was too momentous, too beautiful to be delivered at an airport or an automobile. I would lead him into a little red cottage by the park.